everything ship. Oh, I love that.
Deeper into your cave as you walk. You feel the healing energy of this place all around you. Find your power.
Subhuman.
You were joking. People joke about the horrible things that they don't do. They don't do them. It's absurd.
No. No.
Look. You can say you won. I'll say you taught me a lesson.
No. No.
I joined the army, and when I took the service exam, my psych profile fit a certain moral flexibility would be the only way to describe it. I was loaned out to a CIA-sponsored program, and we sort of found each other. That's the way it works.
So you're a government spook?
Yes. I mean, no. I was before, but I'm not now.
Come on, Mr. Cobb.
Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
honey. Honey, honey, wake up. You won't believe the dream I just had. What? But don't you want to hear about it?
Bob, what is it?
Well, I was an innkeeper in this crazy little town in Vermont.
I'm happy for you. Good night.
Nothing made sense in this place. I mean, the maid was an heiress. Her husband talked in alliteration. The handyman kept missing the point of things. And then there were these three woodsmen, but only one of them talked.
That settles it. No more Japanese food before you go to bed.
And I was married to this beautiful blonde.
Go back to sleep, Bob.
All in radio.